Pomeranian has found a new temporary home. 8 days ago, security cameras captured when he was abandoned at the Jurupa Animal Shelter. The nine-month-old had a mangled leg, but now he's on the mend and got to meet his foster mom, Kimberly Deanna, yesterday. The staff named him Lucky Sunshine. She says it's such a fitting name, she doesn't plan to change it.